Caution, sister. Last child who tried to claim the secrets within roused the guardians of the base. So unless you've been tasked by the High Confessor, I'd steer clear of the command center.
Don't fear, sister. Adam will shield me.
I expect our fallen brethren thought the same. But if you wish to put your fate in Adam's hands, I will not stop you. May he watch over you.
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once. The architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology, a brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal. But you can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The Indexers have one purpose, to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely. Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, the program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can keep going from wherever you left off. The system has been alerted to your presence. Now things will get hairier. You'll need to deploy defense constructs against the system's active countermeasures. The system's sentries will do everything they can to stop your Indexers from returning to the access point with the data. Another data block. Verifying memory file. 100%. We're done here. We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
Memory file identification. 0V-98X0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Things are not going well. Several of my people have been assaulted, spat at, interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control. But there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about to do. I'll need to set up the equipment far away from Acadia. It'll double as a place to bury the evidence.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Intrusive program detected. Intrusion detected. Countermeasures initiated. Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing. Another data block retrieved. One more to go. Memory retrieval at 100%. Verifying. Looks good. You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Memory file identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his Children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. Fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel Safe Room. Key code: 485130.
Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated. Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Memory retrieval now at 60%. Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Intrusive indexer detected. Sentry beginning. Status update. Intrusive indexer erased from system. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Complete memory retrieved. The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file identification 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth. Gives in to their